Grant and Alan Rubenstein both score the bout 98 to 92. All three in favor of the winner. And still undefeated, Jermaine Franklin.